Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, going back to the work you did at the Trapiang Tama Dam work site, would you say the work was easy or difficult? And why would you characterize it that way? And what was it that made it most difficult for you? I think you mentioned before the break workers falling asleep leaning on their pickaxe handles or hoe handles. Can you tell us about that? Did you ever see anyone collapse or die while you were working?
Can you describe for us what that looked like, what the workers looked like when they fell unconscious or when they died while doing their job?
ไปพลือรหอตะดอลគ្នានឹងម៉ោង 11គេត្រូវវៃជួងហូបបាយបាទហូបបាយរួចសម្រាប់ពី 5 នាទីឬ 10 នាទីគេធ្វើរហូតទៅដល់គ្នាម៉ោង 15 បាទស្រាប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង 5 ទៅសម្រាប់ពី 5 នាទីគេធ្វើទៅដល់ពី 11:10ឬ 11:10
The workers who you saw collapse and die, were those adults or children or both? Are you able to estimate how many times you saw that happening?
Thank you, Mr. President. This witness is, as far as I recall, the first witness who seems to be implying that people died after they collapsed on the work site. I'm not sure whether he actually means that. I think a distinction should be made to what he saw in the sense of people collapsing and subsequently whether he actually saw the people die. I think he's making a conclusion. So I think we should be very clear on this.
And
the prosecution should try to put these two things together into one
question.
Mr. President, I'll try to clarify that issue.
Sir,
for the workers who you believed died after they collapsed, what makes you think that they died? So is it correct that did you actually watch as attempts were made to resuscitate workers who had collapsed? And you also saw that those attempts were unsuccessful. And that's how you know that those people died. Is that what you're telling us? I'd like to turn now to the question of work quotas. Can you tell us whether you had a work quota when you first started working at the trapping dam, or whether you had a work quota later at any point during your work there?
But Peter Bong, it was good night. ហើយរៀបពេលໄປជាមួយមកខែឬក៏ពីរៀបពេលໄປជាមួយមកខែឬក៏ឡាស់ខែគេវាហាគេហៅស្អីទេគេវាចែកគ្នាខ្ញុំអត់ចេះគេវាមេតហ្នឹងវាមេតហ្នឹងគេហៅមេតស្អីគេទេគេយើងធ្វើមួយថ្ងៃបើអ្នកណាធ្វើហើយអានឹងបានហូបគេប្រថែមរបបបើយើងហូបមិនបើយើងធ្វើមិនហើយគេកាត់អារបបហូប
And who gave you your work quota? Who told you what your work quota was for a particular day?
ការងារដែលត្រូវឲ្យលោកធ្វើក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃនោះ
បាទនឹងមានក្រុមមានកងដែលគាត់យើងធ្វើនោះដែលគេកាត់គូលបរបស់យើង
Did your group chief and unit chief tell you where they had gotten their assignments? In other words, did they tell you where these quotas ultimately came from?
Prap lok tha ka kamnot pariman ka ngie nung puok ke ban totul ka kamnot ka ngie nung mok pi na te rư ko ka kamnot oy lok tveu mot thngai thngai proman kamnot lang doy tram me kong nung me krom robos lok
ma te rư ba khiem ban តាមដែលខ្ញុំដឹងគឺខ្ញុំបានទទួលផែនការតែត្រឹមមីក្រុមហើយនឹងមីកងហ្នឹងគឺអ្នកកំណត់អុយ
Did Do you remember what your work quota was on a typical
look,
day?
Look, jam te khnong muay thngai muay thngai ta look trou thvoe ka khnong pariman pona dae.
Muay thngai muay mun dabong ki bo jeung ben ka tha 1 met je dang 1 met ning bo jeung thvoe hoy sai lang ki thaem kalah met o vi lang dol 1 met kalah jeung na. Muay thngai bo jeung thvoe mun hoy គេកាត់បន្ថយរបបនឹងទៀត
In your OCIJ statement you use the term storm attack
សើបង្កេតលោកប្រើពាក្យថាវាយសម្រុក
Can you tell us what that
means? ប៉ុន្តែនឹងការងាររបស់លោកតើពាក្យវាយសម្រុកនេះមានន័យយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ
បាទពាក្យដែលវាយសម្បុកនេះដូចថាគេកំណត់គេធ្វើមហាស្អីសន្និបាតគេគេថាឲ្យយើងបដិញ្ញាថា3ខែនេះលើកទំនប់លើកបលែនឹងឲ្យទិលតែហើយ
You told us a few minutes ago that
ប៉ុន្មាននាទីមុននេះលោកបា
ន At the beginning You didn't have a quota, you just had working hours. And then later a quota was imposed. Did anyone tell you why they began to impose a quota? Did anyone explain why they were starting to impose a quota?
ប្រលកទេថាហេតុអ្វីបានជាគេកំណត់បរិមាណការងារត្រូវកាប់រែកដីប្រមាណក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃដែរទេ
អរនេះបានយល់មកប្រធានមានប្រសាសន៍ម្ដងទៀត
Yes, it's somewhat complicated. I'll try to make it simpler. At the beginning, there was no quota. Later, there was a quota. Did your group chief or unit chief tell you why they were starting to impose a quota?
Had a way ban chi kê kum not pariman ka nghe ni, puok kot mien prap lok te.
បាទបងប្រធានកាលដែលមុនដំបូងដែលយើងចាប់ដើមគេឲ្យយើងធ្វើនឹងធម្មតាដល់តែធ្វើទៅដោយថាវាអត់រីចម្រើនវាអត់លឿនដល់តែអត់លឿនគេវាស់ម៉ែត្រគីបអយម៉ែត្រគីបគេហៅម៉ែត្រគីបគេវាស់ម៉ែត្រគីបអយក្នុងម្នាក់មួយថ្ងៃនឹងគេធ្វើ1ម៉ែត្រគីបបើយើងធ្វើហើយអញ្ចឹងទៅស្អែកឡើងគេឲ្យយើងបន្តថែម1ម៉ែត្រកន្លះណាបើយើងធ្វើមិនហើយទេគេកាត់បន្ថយអារបបហ្នឹងហើយបាទក្នុងរយៈពេលហើយជា2ខែអានឹងគេអត់អុយនេះទេគឺថាធ្វើអាចទៅយប់តង់ថៃក្នុងរយៈពេលប្រហែលខែនេះគឺថាបដិញ្ញាឲ្យទល់តែរួចគេអត់អុយសម្រាប
់ Can you tell us how
តើលោកអាចជួយមក
ថា your performance was monitored how did your group chief and unit chief know whether you had met your quota or not
ដល់លោកធ្វើការសម្រេចតាមផែនការឬក៏អត់ដោយរបៀបណា
បាទគេដឹងថាយើងធ្វើសម្រេចមិនសម្រេចគេដឹងត្រង់ដែលយើងធ្វើរួចហើយខ្លះមានខ្លះដែលគ្នាឈឺអញ្ចឹងធ្វើអត់រួចហើយដល់អត់រួចអញ្ចឹងគេកគេហៅតកសាងអញ្ចឹងទៅស្អែកឡើងចឹងទៅធ្វើទៀតហើយគ្នាខំធ្វើតាំងតទេតតាធ្វើថារៃឡើងរៃខ្ញុំនិយាយពីដើមថាកលថាលង្កត់ចលគោចលភ្យុះដួលសន្លប
Did you ever see anyone measuring the earth in any way to determine what constituted 1 cubic meter or 2 cubic meters?
ដីនឹងដើម្បីឲ្យបានដឹងច្បាស់ថាមួយដី1ម៉ែត្រគីបដែលរែកបាននឹងត្រូវប៉ុណ្ណាប៉ុណ្ណាលោកដែលឃើញគេយកម៉ែត្រមកវាស់វែងទេ
បាទអ្នកដែលវាស់នឹងគឺមីក្រុមមីក្រុមខ្ញុំហ្នឹងឯង
Thank you. You mentioned that one of the, or you mentioned that the punishment for failing to meet your quota was to have your ration reduced. Was there any other punishment for failing to meet a quota?
ក្រៅពីកាត់របស់ប្រហាគេយកតែណែនឹមម្ដងឬក៏ពីរដងដល់ពេល3ដងហ្នឹងគេមានគេធ្វើឈើស្អីគេទេហើយគេចងខ្សែទៀងអាហ្នឹងឲ្យលើកទី3ហ្នឹងដូចថាគេណែនឹមស្អីធ្វើទៅមិនរួចឲ្យកាប់ក៏កាប់មិនរួចអីមិនរួចគេទៀងអាខ្សែហ្នឹងទៀងទៅលាក់ទៀងទៅលាក់អញ្ចឹងទៅគេលេងវិញឲ្យយើងធ្វើការធម្មតាទៀត
Can you describe that in a little bit more detail? Can you tell us exactly how the person would be tied to the wooden frame, by what part of their body, using what kind of material?
របៀប នឹង ដោយ របៀប ណា ដែរ គេ ប្រើ ប្រាស់ របស់ របស់ គេ ថា ឧបករណ៍ អី ខ្លះ ដែរ
គេ ប្រើ មនុស្ស Put slope, mean slope, mean go plung, mean dao, meaning to have put on it that wound.
And when that was done, was it done in public? Was it done in the view of other workers?
No mục mà nụ tiếng ọt em đón rư co cái thơ mình ai nhận được tình khởi tế.
À nâng chuyên ca lúc thì thơ dân khởi chuyên ca lúc thì môn tập bốn kì vô tập thơ bộ dục. Hồi đó là phê mô với nhầm xùa đào ấy, để tao nâng cái thơ mạch lắm. Ừ à, anh tao cái chọn chương lơn lư cái tiền dân liệ, tiền dân liệ. Hồi phì đoàn bậy đoàn chúng ta bằng cái tư liệu mô vinh, cái ôi mô cái lệnh bình, ôi prăng thơ ca.
Do you know who gave him that warning? Did he tell you who told him that if he didn't change, he would be killed?
Nè đại kỳ nòm tàu nưng à hay mà práp lộc nè. Nè đại kỳ nòm tàu nưng ta miền práp lộc than nè na chỉ nè práp tha. But ngày trao mình thuê cai ban sầm lại IT kia nâng sầm lạp chào nè.
Mà bọn bậc thiên với nhầm xua viên việt tha viên mình hiền práp. Việt tha bọn práp tàu khai kì lưu đó kì rõ e anh tàu. Vì nó ta vô, nó ta kì vô ta sầm lạp chào lúc áp práp. Vì sốc chết liệ tục lúc tàu là việt sạp.
Did you ever attend any meetings where workers were criticized for failing to meet their quotas?
And
what
did you say
to
the
workers that you were criticized for failing to meet their quotas?
At any of those meetings, did you ever hear a phrase used to keep you is no gain, to lose you is no loss? Did you ever hear those words or anything similar at a meeting?
Mình chùm đánh đọ chênh mình khát, lúc lọp lưu sâu khlê ni tế.
Bộ khía đứng lưu rồi là ngay bằng Phật Thiên. Ngày nào có ngày lưu đây. Hồi ta kì đơ mùi chôm dân tóc kì xe rồi. Ấy ní thơ ca mình khát. Túc coi chúng mình chùm nánh đọa chanh coi mình khát.
Who said that?
Nẹ ná nì dây khía nì.
Hồi này bộ. À, bộ chlô bộ xây kia đây à, bộ à, căn cửa phương căn đào ấy kia, và nhầm đây kia xung hộ kia đấy.
Did they say that at meetings, or did they tell you that while you were working? What was the context? And in the meeting, who was it who said those words?
Hai no knong ong prachum no neak nat je neak nyai khlie ni
teng ka nong khnyom lue ta chmuh da ke tha prathien ke ada prathien thom ke ning chmuh ta ei tawal a nung prathien ke nyai chmuh wal
Can you estimate how many times you attended meetings where Tawal was present?
Som lok pan praman meur lok thlop chol rum prachum doy mien vatamien Tawal nang praman dong dae.
Praman dong chong phlik os hai. Hai vo 2 dong 3 dong ni. Chun ka lu ke thveu kalah khe, chun ka ke thveu 1 khe, sraing ke hau. Hai kelat kelang jeung de tang os nang ban ke hau prachum o na, ban samra.
Are you able to tell us what kind of person Tawal was?
Lok hai chomreap chun talaka ban te manuh Tawal ni chea manuh rubiep na dae.
Ban chea mdong tiet bong prathien.
Are you able to tell us what kind of person Tawal was? Are you able to describe his character?
Riep rop ban te Tawal chea manuh dae mien lakkhana
Do you know whether he remained the chief of the work site during the whole time you were there? Do you know whether he was replaced at some point?
Rohot tae mdoang rư kom mien pel na muay kot trâu ban ke yok manu pseing mo chum nuh kot
ma bong prathien bong ka nung ye de khnyom baek bak khnia chnam rum doh 79 nung mo mon dung tha kot tae na tae dai khnyom ak dung kan rohot vo tol nang chnam rum doh nung hai
Okay, I'd like to ask you now about working hours. You've already mentioned something about it. Specifically, you've mentioned something about 3 or 4 in the morning. Can you tell us whether that's the time you woke up or is that the time you actually began work?
បាទបងប្រធានងើបធ្វើការពេលព្រឹកពីម៉ោង3 ដល់ម៉ោង5ហូបបាយបាទហើយសម្រាប់ហើយ10នាទីឬ5នាទីចាប់ដើមធ្វើពីម៉ោង1ទៅតទល់គ្នានឹងម៉ោង5ហូបបាយទៀតហូបបាយហើយចាប់ពីម៉ោង5នឹងទៅតទល់គ្នានឹងម៉ោង10យប់បានសម្រាប់
And was nighttime work something you did every day, or was that occasional?
ការងារធ្វើនៅពេលយប់នឹងគេធ្វើម្ដងម្កាលទេឬក៏ធ្វើរាល់យប់ដែរបាទបងប្រធានធ្វើនឹងគឺធ្វើរាល់យប់ថាការងារយើងធ្វើមកខែនឹងគឺក្នុងមកខែនឹងគឺធ្វើរហូតអត់មានថ្ងៃសម្រាកទេទៅទល់គ្នាដល់ម៉ោង10បានសម្រាកម៉ោង10បានសម្រាកសម្រាកពីម៉ោង10ទៅទល់គ្នាម៉ោង3ងើបធ្វើទៀត
And early in the morning at late at night, what was your source of light? How were you able to work before sunrise and after sunset?
Hai nang ka ngie tveu no pel yup lok tveu ka ngie yang mich ka tau ba mun pel preah atit reah nang mun pel preah atit kroy pel preah atit lich ni lok tveu ka mich ban
ba nu ke dak phleung oy kap
I'd like to ask you now about your food ration. Can you tell us what your food ration was normally and what your food ration was when it was cut for failure to meet your quota?
Lịch bộ nó thấy miền tràn sờ lo nó còn đào đường sài buôn đường pel cái vô mà đào dương hố cài cái lỗ rúi đạn có một việc của bùng thì chạy nó phải chịu tam để ca man phải chịu bay về nó có pi về cái chiêng đường gì nông mà nè
did your weight stay the same during the time you were at the Trappiang Thama Dam, or did you become more skinny or more fat?
Look, mean to moon no the dial, rukata, look straw to moon scum, ruka look hot.
But Gapis and mining, like you have to can, you have to scum, bomb with your scum, though young, but when you fight your bundle, we're young stern and yap young got 18.
You've told us what your food ration was normally. What would your ration be when it was reduced if you failed to meet your quota?
Ba hai dai tha mien panha mà xin bệ trợ rực mần đâm lơ ca hay tâm đồng chi đâm lơ ca chu chul lưng rịa pil yu hay jeung nưng mien rịa pil khlai tiệt tí đai mần aich rung cham ban tí ấy chăng sam na ca nơ thngai ni tơ đọ pil sam ra hay hay ông mẹ prakas pa ke đâm lơ ca sam ca sarap thngai ni trum ni san ma ca lึก tơ bọt tơ nơ thngai sãi thngai put tí 30 កញ្ញា ឆ្នាំ 2015 ចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹក ហើយតំណការនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកនេះអង្គជំរះនឹងបន្តធ្វើសម្ដែងការស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មសាក់សីសតសុផលសូមពិគីជ្រាបនិងអញ្ជើញចូលរួមតាមពេលវេលាបានកំណត់នេះហើយអង្គជំរះអរគុណចំពោះសតសុផលដំណើរការសម្ដែងការស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មមកលោកក្នុងឋានៈជាសាក់សីនឹងបន្តជាប់នៅលើទីអង្គជំរះក៏អញ្ជើញលោកឲ្យមកបន្តផ្ដល់សក្ខីកម្មនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកទៀតដែលនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកហើយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការរួមជាមួយនឹងបុគ្គលិកនៃអង្គភាពកងពីសាក់សីនិងអ្នកជំនាញជូនលោកសតផលសតសុផលត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់ទីកន្លែងទៅគាត់ថ្នាក់នៅវិញចុះនិងសូមអញ្ជើញគាត់ត្រឡប់មកចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកនៅវេលាម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកហើយប្រកបឲ្យនរៈមន្ត្រីឃុំឃាំងនាំខ្លួនជនជាប់ចោទទាំងពីររូបនួនជានិងខៀវសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់មន្ត្រីឃុំឃាំងនៃអវតកវិញចុះនាំប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនគាត់ទាំងពីររូបត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកវិញឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកសម្រាប់ចុះ
បាទសូមជើញក្រុមចូល